10 YouTube statistics you need to know in 2021. It's safe to say that YouTube is the most popular video platform out there. The simplicity of YouTube is one of the many reasons why it has exploded in popularity over the years. YouTube makes it so easy for content creators to share their content with a large audience. And as a result, there's a wide range of content to choose from. So whether it's endless beauty tutorials, product reviews, gaming channels, or hours of unboxing videos, YouTube has it all. In the millions of YouTube channels out there, you're guaranteed to find at least a few that strike you as interesting. Let's just say on YouTube there's something for everyone. I have to share with you the top 10 YouTube statistics that you need to know about in 2021 in order to stay ahead of your competition. First, monthly active YouTube users. According to the latest YouTube statistics, the video sharing platform has 2.3 billion users worldwide as of 2021. It's ranked as the second most popular social network, and the only platform that has more active users than YouTube is Facebook. These 2.3 billion users are defined as viewers who log into the site at least once per month. Considering YouTube videos can also be viewed without using Google accounts, such as via the autoplay feature in WhatsApp, YouTube's reach is actually higher. This YouTube user statistic can be of huge value to marketers in 2021. More than 2 billion users are logging in every month to watch videos on YouTube. It's a massive and active market that marketers have the potential to tap into. Second, YouTube is the second most popular social media platform. If the first YouTube statistic we shared didn't get your attention, this one surely will. 79% of internet users say they have a YouTube account. Created in 2005 by three former PayPal employees, YouTube has grown exponentially over the years. Google bought YouTube in 2006 for $1.65 billion. Since the creation of YouTube, its mission has been to provide fast and easy video access to users and the ability to share videos frequently. And since then, it has grown beyond expectation. It's no secret that YouTube is a continuously growing social media platform, but there are many reasons that have contributed to its success today. One of the main reasons YouTube managed to hold its domain place is because how accessible it is. YouTube makes it so easy to get started and share your content with a large audience. Simplicity with which people can get started on YouTube has contributed immensely to attracting millions of content creators around the world. Third statistic, YouTube is the second most popular search engine after Google. Not only is YouTube the second most popular social media platform, but it also holds the same title for search engines. YouTube is the second most popular search engine right after Google. In fact, it receives more searches per month than Microsoft Bing, Yahoo, and so on. As mentioned earlier, more than 2 billion of its users, equivalent to nearly one-third of internet users. But that's not all. YouTube viewers watch over 1 billion hours of videos on its platform every day and are responsible for generating billions and billions of views. The mobile friendliness of YouTube app is one of the most appealing factors and certainly something to take advantage of when advertising on YouTube. Fourth, YouTube in numbers. How is YouTube so popular and how is it able to generate billions of views every single day? To understand that, we need to take a deeper look into its numbers. YouTube is not only available, but also localized in over 100 countries. This means that the platform adapts to the different languages of the different markets. This makes it inviting and attractive for its users, which increases engagement and usage. Plus, it can be accessed in over 80 different languages. In fact, the majority of videos published on YouTube aren't even in English. According to a survey, 67% of these videos posted by popular YouTube channels are in other languages. Of the rest, 28% are in English, while the remaining 5% are in English and other languages. The interesting fact is that even though there were significantly fewer videos in English, English language videos tend to receive around 4 times more videos than videos in other languages. The fifth, people enjoy watching videos on YouTube every day. Every day, people watch 1 billion hours of videos on YouTube and generate billions of views. Let's do the math. If every single person on Earth watched a video, that's around 8.4 minutes per day per person. That's a mind-blowing number that just adds to the credibility of video as a content source for people. Another interesting fact is that searches related to the term how-to are growing 70% per year over year. This means that when users are searching for ways to learn something, they rely on video content. Marketers should be leveraging the power of video content. There are endless ways that you can start creating video content on YouTube. Maybe you can create a YouTube channel where you can share updates with your audience or interact with them and solve their needs. Or let's say you have an online store and would like to share videos of your product on YouTube with your audience. You can even add a link to your YouTube profile or e-commerce store so your audience know that they can find you there. When it comes to posting videos on YouTube daily, it doesn't hurt to know the best time to post on YouTube, so you can make sure that your audience is active and more likely to view your content. Let's dive into the importance of YouTube for businesses. As the importance of video content becomes increasingly evident, more and more businesses are turning to videos. Statistics show that 62% of businesses use YouTube as a channel to post videos content. It's the second most popular channel for businesses to share their video content, with Facebook securing first place. YouTube may have gained a lot of popularity as a platform for personal video viewing, but it has also been a valuable tool for businesses. Recently, more and more businesses have started to use YouTube as a channel to communicate with their existing customers and expose themselves to potential customers. And with the massive reach it has, it's not rocket science that the businesses are turning to YouTube to expand their marketing efforts. Sharing has been made easy through the use of YouTube, and it goes both ways. Not only can businesses easily share their news with a new audience or improve their brand's visibility, but at the same time, they can use YouTube as a channel to communicate with their markets and receive feedback from them. This can be done through engagement with the audience in the YouTube comments. YouTube gives brands the possibility to customize how their channel looks. To take full advantage of this, businesses should update their YouTube channel to reflect their brand identity in order to stand out among the competition. Although it can be really easy to set up a YouTube channel, the hard part is to keep working on and posting regularly to increase subscribers and keep your audience engaged. 7th, YouTube users prefer mobile over desktop. Mobile is first everywhere. We are spending more time on our phones than ever before. More than 70% of YouTube watch time comes from mobile devices. You and your business simply can't afford to ignore the huge potential that mobile has to offer to your brand's visibility. It's evident that mobile views have increased much faster than desktop consumption. And because of this, it's important to stay up to date with mobile video trends so that your audience is presented with the content that they want to see. While YouTube content is optimized for mobile by default, the important thing to understand is how you can improve the mobile experience for your audience. Content creators need to keep an eye on their YouTube stats and data for mobile viewers. Number 8. People discover new products on YouTube. Video is a powerful marketing tool. 90% of people say they discover new brands or products on YouTube. It won't convince people to buy your products or services, but it does get the message across. Consumers rely on video content during every step of the journey, and this piece of information is extremely valuable to marketers. If you are trying to get into a new market or increase exposure of your product, you can make a video of that product showcasing its benefits. With video content becoming increasingly competitive, the key to remember is creativity. The more creative your content is, the higher the chances that you'll get your audience hooked to your style and curious for more. If your business is trying to make the most out of this video content, you should make sure that your video content empowers people to take action. Keep a few things in mind, such as positioning your brand as an expert in your category or niche, by engaging with your audience, answering their questions and concerns, and sharing your brand's ideas. Number 9. 500 hours of video are uploaded to YouTube every minute worldwide. That's 30,000 hours of video uploaded every hour. And 720,000 hours of video uploaded every day to YouTube. Wow! To put this into perspective, it will take you close to 82 years to watch the amount of videos uploaded to YouTube in only 1 hour. That's a lifetime of watching YouTube videos. And while these numbers are staggering, it's nothing compared to the watch time on YouTube. With the amount of the new content uploaded to YouTube every minute, it's no wonder that YouTube is growing its reach as a channel. And that's why businesses can't afford to ignore YouTube. Businesses can benefit from the use of YouTube by building a community and interacting with their customers, by showing their products or by advertising on the platform. 90% of US digital video viewers use YouTube, the most popular channel for digital video consumption. When it comes to the consumption of digital video content in the US, social media sites outperform the country's biggest news sites as the most popular channel through which customers do so. YouTube is the dominant force by a far stretch, with 9 out of 10 digital video viewers in the US using the platform to consume digital video content. That puts YouTube way ahead of its closest competitor, Facebook, which just 60% of US digital video viewers use, followed by Instagram 35%, Twitter 21%, and Snapchat 18%. These social platforms are particularly popular among millennials, who are spending increasingly more time on social media by watching digital videos. YouTube is the future of entertainment. It has been for a few years now. And that's why you and your business should be aware of these important YouTube statistics, so you don't overlook YouTube when it comes to your marketing strategy. We're hoping that these 10 YouTube statistics for 2021 have helped explain why your brand should be investing in YouTube and how you can make sure you're making use of your resources wisely.